good authority that the Tiffany Stratton action figure is about to take the place of that other doll everyone played with growing up.
The following is a triple threat match. Making her way to the ring from Prior Lake, Minnesota, the WWE Women's Grand Prix Champion, Tiffany Stratton.
Stratton is high class all the way, from her looks to her in-ring skills.
More like overprivileged, spoiled brat.
Bite your tongue, Saxton.
Clearly a polarizing superstar.
Entrance.
Let's be honest, it's because Bianca Belair realizes exactly how great she is.
Corey, not just great, the greatest. Get it? The EST, Bianca Belair, always has such a big smile on her face.
Well, that's just because Bianca hasn't realized you're down here yet.
One half of the WWE Women's Light Heavyweight Tag Team Champions, Tiffany!
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
The champ has said she wants to make a statement with tonight's match, and the entire division needs to take note.
This match is going to come down to who has the better endurance, who can capitalize on the small opportunities, because there probably won't be many.
I agree, Corey. It's going to be evident in a hurry who's been working on their cardio to build up their stamina.
As the saying goes, fatigue makes cowards of us all.
Well, there are no cowards in the WWE, Michael, but you make your point. If you don't have enough gas in the tank, you're definitely not going to win an Iron Man match.
Spinebuster!
With a sit-out. Nasty.
In time. A stalemate of counters.
Guided down with force.
She says, no thanks. Climbs back inside. Stratton turns it around. We've seen historic Iron Man matches through the years. Corey, how does a superstar physically prepare for the arduous task of an Iron Man match?
Conditioning is obviously an important aspect of an Iron Man match, but you have to prepare yourself mentally as well. You can't dwell on falling behind a point, or you'll lose the match.
Take it down with the Gold Buster.
This is going to be stiff.
Vicious backdrop suplex.
Great power. Crashing down.
Samoan drop.
Kick, kick. On the mark.
Looking bad for her here.
Moonsault. Incredible agility.
One step ahead of Bianca there.
Down with the Samoan drop.
Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
Oh, man.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down. broken up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Oh, able to turn it into a suplex.
Great power, crashing down. Samoan drop. She returns the favor there. Landing. And Stratton is showcasing her arsenal.
Belair is not gauging the situation accurately.
He's going under the ring now.
A stop sign. Was there some road work going on that I didn't know about?
Here comes that rolling fireman's carry.
Nice rolling fireman's carry.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Nasty drop.
Bianca feeling a rush of confidence right now.
Chair kick. And back in the ring we go. Turned that one around.
Ooh, that knee knocking the wind out of him. What's Tiffany?
Uh-oh.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
She's enduring some damage. Flipped by the turnbuckles. And another uppercut. Get it right. What a drop kick. Stratton turns it around.
Slows that down with a well-placed kick.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
Able to escape the double chicken wing with some questionable tactics.
There's the sling blade. And a basement drop kick.
Reversal catches Bianca. She slips outside. What has she got in mind? Answering back. Straight jacket locked in. Tiffany manages to counter.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. Throws her back in from ringside. Look at this. Snap suplex. Getting back into the ring. Suicide dive! Whatever it takes to win.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
Bianca Belair staking her claim here as the EST.
To the two count.
She will wisely return to the ring now. A sling blade. Followed up with a
basement drop kick.
She's got an answer for that. Tiffany manages to counter. And she's stunned in the corner. Moved at the right time. Into the ring again. Great strength being shown here. Struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Answer that with a knee to the gut. Whoa. Uh-oh, second rope.
Oh, that might be the best moonsault ever.
I agree. Stratton is just about to finish this. With an arm drag.
Tearing down the leg now. And set right into the corner.
Ooh!
And now Belair on the receiving end again.
Somehow Tiffany's stamina is still keeping her going.
Stomping down!
She'll take things into the ring.
Change here!
Ooh, forearm connects.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Watch out.
That's a drop kick.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
Uh-oh, this is big trouble here. This Iron Man match will continue no matter what happens here. But could pick up a fall. She breaks the hold. Fends off the attack with an elbow. She's going for it. This could be.
Quick apply.
Not done there.
Feel it, guys. Feel
it. Is. I'm feeling it.
Oh, she got a tap.
And breaking it up at the last second. She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover. And now what
is she doing?
Leaving the ring?
She's taking time to strategize, Saxton. It's being smart.
And she's gone after. Looking good for Bianca.
Forearm smash.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
Uh-oh, second rope. Are you kidding me? Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever. Two. She gets the late score.
Perfect.
And Bianca is left reeling.
All Belair's work being broken down by the second. She's in some real trouble.
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold. The pressure is on. I think she's about to.
No.
Just in the nick of time.
She had scouted.
Oh my God.
Taking this to the floor. All right, she's back in, ready to go.
And Stratton's just rubbing it in her opponent's face now. I respect it. She'll get sent out the hard way. She's just begging her to come at her now.
No telling what she'll find under the ring here.
Get
guess she was looking for her old pal named Kendo under there. Oh, Kendo stick wrapped around the head. She saw that one coming. Russian leg sweep.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Bianca Belair has her in possession.
KOD. Will that stop Stratton?
Makes a cover.
The pin's broken up. Great height.
Belair goes behind. How about
scratching and clawing? This could be it.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Great power. Crashing down. Samoan drop.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Got her where she wants her. Positioning it. Top rope heading up there. This is not going to be good. Could be catastrophic.
Superplex. Ew, chair to the ribs.
Evading offense.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Great power. Crashing down. Samoan drop. Re-entering the ring now. Oh, jaw shattering. Oh, arm drag. Oh, straight forearm.
Oh, my God, look at this.
Yeah.
Is being taken full advantage of now.
A series of disabling maneuvers from Tiffany.
Drop kick! And the cover for the win!
This is it! Pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
And Belair gets beat to the punch.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Ridiculous standing shooting star. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. From the top. And back into the ring she goes. And that was an effective attack, guys.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissor.
Strong kick. She's got it. Got her shoulders down. Somehow gets the ball.
Uh-oh, we're not afraid of tigers.
Tiger suplex.
Sunset Flip applied.
Not done there. Looking for the head scissors, crucifix submission.
Oh, I don't think there is.
Tap, tap, and that puts a point on the board.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh, no. Come on. Don't use a sledgehammer. Think of the children.
Come on! And what's more, Stratton is under the cover.
Two.
Oh, she kicks out.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You got to believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
She's saying, let's go, bring it.
Straight jacket locked in. Boom, German suplex.
Will Tiffany put it away here?
some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Oof, back elbow puts a stop to things. Holy, meet the barricade. Pow, right in the kisser. Didn't see it coming.
She goes back inside the ropes.
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down. Oh! Shoulders down.
And she gets the fall late in the match. Tiffany manages to counter. Using the rope to their advantage, just stretching the arm.
Oh, how painful.
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Quick return to the ring.
Crashing down.
Samoan drop. Look at this. Show off and a big flex. And then a
stomp right to the back.
Looking for the sleeper, it's cinched in.
Into a neck breaker, very well done. Forward to the jaw.
Hit the ropes. Oh. Oh, running knee strike.
Is it enough?
She still in this and scores the late fall.
This left hand right to the gut.
Bianca Belair just goading her opponent.
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road. Straight jacket locked in.
Boom, German suplex. Stratton is just about to finish this.
Oh, boom.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is...
rescinded right back.
Kick, kick. On the mark.
Uh-oh, second rope.
Oh, that might be the best moveset ever.
I agree.
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those. How much shot that she kicked out?
You and I both, Byron.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do? Just a relentless assault from Tiffany.
A series of disabling maneuvers from Tiffany.
Oh,
intentions in her mind right now. She's going for it. And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time. Down with a face buster. And Tiffany looking staggered after that attack.
Yeah, and Tiffany has to recover quickly. It's sink or swim time.
Counters that.
Attacks in that area could leave her opponent in a daze.
The confident Belair not backing down here.
She was clearly waiting for that.
And now it looks like she's struggling for air. Continued shot to the core will do that to you.
Incredible power. The gorilla press.
Wow. And a moonsault. What a combo.
Top rope.
450 splash on the mark.
Belair might have this in the back.
Shoulders up. Shoulders up.
You have to wonder, what more does she have left?
We have reached a whole other level here. And you know, Belair a challenge, but this might be more than she ever expected. She re-enters the ring now. Shoulder tackle.
Going downstairs. Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Showcasing her arsenal.
Tiffany is unloading attacks here.
Great power. Crashing down. Samoan drop. Miss Stratton doing her best to stay in this matchup.
Somehow Tiffany's stamina is still keeping her going.
Straight jacket locked in. Boom! German suplex.
That's gotta end it this time around.
She's got
a wild look in her eye. Fireman's carry.
Nice takedown.
Hey, we're all getting free tickets to the gun show.
Kick to the back. Bianca Belair taking a page out of the Hall of Famer Beth Phoenix's. That should do it right there.
left with a waistlock takedown.
And after all the damage the body has taken, I would be shocked if this match continues.
A decision to continue could be career-threatening.
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Tiffany has to recover quickly.
It's sink or swim time. Bianca Belair just goading her opponent.
Placed in the corner. Kick from behind. Ouch. Stratton was scouted there.
Quick exchange of counters there. Together.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Two fists full of hair. This can't be legal. Win at any cost.
Up and down. What a slam.
Here comes that rolling fireman's carry.
Nice rolling fireman's carry.
She covers for the pin. She picks up a fall late in the match.
Tiffany Stratton showing the WWE Universe more love than they deserve.
Time runs out, and there's the Iron Man match winner.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Here is your winner, Tiffany Stratton.
That was one of the most physical matches we've ever seen. An Iron Man match takes a huge toll, but you're seeing the result of pushing through that to win.
I have to say, I'm just as impressed by this win as the WWE Universe. Triple threat matches are no joke.